What is up, everybody? SmackedWookie here, and I am on week 3 of ditching Windows for Linux. I have security concerns over how Microsoft is using Windows to collect data on how I use my computer, its implementation of AI in the operating system, and how sluggish the computer seems to perform. I chose Bazzite as my first Linux distro, and it's worked okay-ish for a day or two. But then things got a little weird. A little over a week ago, there was an update to Bazzite that broke a lot of games that I've been testing with, such as Red Dead Redemption 2, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, and Death Stranding. I got an error that a DirectX 12 compatible device was not found on the system, which is confusing to me because I have an RTX 3080 video card, which definitely supports DirectX 12. Some other games that previously worked had stopped working, like Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Hogwarts Legacy still displayed a black screen, but still gave me sound as if the game was running. Interestingly enough, Monster Hunter World gave me the same exact problem on a fresh install. The only game that I could get to work was Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. So my next step to try and get things working again was to see if there were any updates available. Luckily, there were some updates available. The update process took a total of 2 minutes. After a quick reboot, I was back in Bazzite and ready to try again. Once I got that worked out, I went back to Red Dead Redemption 2 and got the same error. Death Stranding loaded, but something was off. I wasn't getting the frame rates I was expecting. I was getting around 75 frames per second, where if I played it in CachyOS, I'd be getting between 100 to 120 frames per second in the same area with the same settings. It didn't look as smooth to me as it should have been either, even though it's hard to tell from the video. So I decided to try Final Fantasy VII Remake, and the same thing was happening where it was jittery and I was getting about 60% of what I got in CachyOS and in Windows. What could be causing this drastic drop off in performance? I checked my settings. Power was set to performance and not power saver, so that couldn't be it. But where do I check my variable refresh rate settings? I have a G-Sync capable monitor. Why can't I change this setting? To the Googles! What I found wasn't reassuring, at least not on the surface. AI mistook Bazzite as an Android OS and told me to enable developer mode. I'm pretty sure that Bazzite doesn't have a developer mode. The other option was to use GameScope to disable VRR. I kind of feel like I shouldn't have to do that, but okay, let's try it. Alright, so GameScope isn't installed. It says I need to install a GameScope Flatpak. So I open up Bazaar to try and find the GameScope Flatpak. The only thing that came up was Scope Buddy GUI, which lets me make GameScope changes for each game. I can see the value of this program, but I'm still on the thought that I should be able to make VRR changes on the operating system level, and I still don't have GameScope installed. What I did discover though was that just by having OBS Studio open, which I use OBS to record my videos, was causing the loss in performance. I didn't even need to be recording. There was a performance hit just by having OBS open. I took these videos of Remake and Death Stranding off my cell phone just to prove it. In Remake, I was getting about 90 frames per second in the opening area, where before I was getting between 50 and 60. And in Death Stranding, between 100 to 120 frames per second, where before I was getting about 50 to 70. As for Jedi Fallen Order, Hogwarts Legacy, and Monster Hunter, no changes there. Jedi Fallen Order still crashed immediately. Hogwarts Legacy and Monster Hunter don't display anything. At this point, I think I'm going to give up on Bazzite. I was hoping for something that just works and didn't require a lot of troubleshooting. Unfortunately, that just wasn't my experience. It's great that Steam comes pre-installed, and there's Bazzite, which lets me find programs that I may want to install, but the glitches and the performance issues are too much to overcome, and I don't have the time, energy, or expertise in Linux to troubleshoot. I've been toying around with CachyOS while waiting a Bazzite update to release that would hopefully fix these problems. I ran into some performance challenges with some games, but I think that was mostly just me overcomplicating things. So, for my next video, I'm going to wipe Bazzite, reformat all of my drives, and reinstall CachyOS as if it were a fresh installation. I want to make sure that the problems that I had nothing to do with the OS, and more because I'm a dummy. That's it for today's video. Let me know in the comments, have you had better luck with Bazzite than I have? Also, please give me a thumbs up below, and subscribe to see more videos about my Linux journey. Later!